Well, take a look around. You'll see it. Whole lot of coughing and sneezing going on right now, isn't there? And since we're in the middle of cold and flu season, but when guys get sick, it seems like they have a harder time getting through the man flu, right? I know I do. As KCAL 9's Jennifer Kastner found out, there may be a medical explanation for that.
All right.
Right this way, sir.
It's Friday night at Adult and Pediatric Urgent Care in North Hollywood. Local Dirk Votberg is feeling under the weather, but doesn't gripe about it.
My wife says that I'm actually a good patient.
An exception to the stereotype. Lots of men are accused of coming down with man flu, the term used for guys who become whiny, fussy, drama kings when they're ill.
They want their mom to come help them. They're sick. They don't want to clean, snotty. We're grumpy. It's our cranky time.
Now, in defense of all men, there may be a medical explanation for their behavior. A recent study by researchers at Johns Hopkins finds estrogen may fight off the flu, meaning it's possible women could handle it better than men, although more research is necessary.
They definitely do take it, I feel, a little bit harder than maybe females do.
Dr. Jelena Howell says every male patient is different, but the support from their wives, moms, and girlfriends tends to be the same.
They're kind of massaging them, holding their hand, just trying to pamper them as much as possible, actually.
My dad, I think he gets, like, babied a lot when he's sick by my mom.
I can attest to it. The man flu is probably real.
In North Hollywood, Jennifer Kastner, KCAL 9 News.
You gonna back him up on that? Yeah, it's real.
I'm that way, for sure.